there lived a man named Marcus Valerius. His voice was a symphony, a blend of thunder and honey, capable of swaying emperors and stirring the masses. But Marcus harbored a secret burden, the weight of his words.